got to be excited about working in an environment that shapes and helps mold the future generations for this planet.
The new engineering laboratory building is a renewal of our mission.
The project was born from a need from a great university to have a space that equals the intellectual capital that's inside of it.
We didn't say architects give us a building. We talked to alumni and had focus groups.
We had a lot of people at the table adding input and building consensus along the way.
We're using new ideas, but we're also preserving the best of the past.
A very fundamental idea is flexibility. So labs can grow and shrink very easily. They can be swapped out very easily. They can also be transformed into classrooms just as easily.
They will have an environment that students and faculty can imagine they can do anything.
And it's to bring industry and the community into the building as well.
We also know today that students learn half of everything they know from each other. So it's really important to have gathering spaces and places where faculty can meet informally with students and they can work on projects together. And the new building is designed to allow that.
The larger space will allow us to do more clinically relevant research and allow for sufficient space for student projects as well.
I think the communal area will be great because it will allow us to just collaborate together. Right now, we don't really have the ability to.
This will help advance their design, build, test element.
They're bringing to the industry something with hands-on skills that are going to make them effective engineers and propel them to very successful careers.
Having a creative space like we're generating with the new engineering laboratory building will encourage that kind of creativity.
People should care about this project who care about the future of Michigan, because this school is going to be a catalyst for helping the industry continue to develop its capabilities in Southeast Michigan.
It will also influence our industry partners that we're a place that does creative things.
You have engineering students learning to become skilled engineers with not just theoretical principles, but the application of those principles.
And they will want to partner with us. And that, again, will feed back to help our students and faculty.
The new ELB building will give opportunity to upcoming students.
Show them modern engineering and what a career in modern engineering can be. And through that process, have an impact on our community.
When Chancellor Little visited me, I asked him what the most important need was for this campus. And the chancellor told me that it was completing this facility and raising the resources necessary to complete it.
They'll have the architecture to go along with what they have going on the inside.
This will be a source of pride not only for this campus, but for the entire University of Michigan.
When I come back to get my master's degree, I'm really excited to be able to use the new lab space and the new ELB.
This new space is designed to encourage creativity, and it will open the minds of our students and our faculty and be an excellent example for our industry that wants to partner with us. So together, I think we can do great things.